squat. 255, 250. That squat today. I'm not sure what we'll do tomorrow, but we're gonna do some pendulum squats after this and cleans. We got cleans. So, yeah, enjoy the video.
What's up, guys? We're hitting squat right now, and video's about to be posted, so like it up, subscribe, and yeah, stay strong.
All right, y'all, just going through some things, putting the video together, and that day and recently Dylan said his squat has been feeling amazing, which is very good news. My squat hasn't been feeling the best since we've PR'd. I don't know if I should be going on a deload or what's going on, but I should be taking three or four day break since the fishing tournament. But so that squat day, 255, I think it may have been my second time doing it. It was very hard for me. And I realized I did 9 on that video, but that was like only the first clip. So the other clips, I did 8, but even then they were like super hard. And especially cardio wise, I feel like my breathing with squats have gotten, as the weight's gone up, it's kind of gotten like harder and harder for me to keep up breathing wise. But we finished squats, then we started cleans, which cleans I've done them once in this video on this channel, but I'm not sure. I think my wrist, I've kind of got to like stretch them and train them out to be able to get in the right position, like right here, to go down. And Dylan kind of gets that naturally, I guess. But Dylan is really good at cleans, so I think if we do start doing them, it will be super fun to watch him do that and just watch numbers grow and stuff. I just did a plate, so just because we were doing 3, and it was also like we had 30 minutes left, so we were trying to hurry it up, and because we really wanted to get to the pendulum squat or whatever that's called. But we got 135, 2 sets of 3, and then Dylan got 155, 2 sets of 3, which you could tell is pretty easy. I mean, we both could have done more, but especially Dylan, I think I kind of wanted to stay back just to work on form, which felt a lot better this time than last time y'all saw my cleans. But yeah, so just wanted to give that little review or recap, and so now back to the video with cleans. Just want to give a thanks out to the 25 subscriber, just 25 subs. We made a TikTok account. It's just Georgia Barbell. But if y'all want to see more of our lifts, it'll be on the TikTok account, Georgia Barbell. Yeah, we're about to do cleans right now. Gym's about to close in like 30 minutes. So we'll try to wrap it up. Yeah. Peace.
What's up, guys? We just finished power clean. I think I'm gonna do a lot more power clean videos soon. And yeah.
Alright, y'all, little heads up, there is some music for Dylan's set, just because when I recorded both of his sets, I was just absolutely gassed from the sets before, so just a little heads up.
Like me, but he know that he gotta do better. I'm on top of the rank and I'm spilling the drink. I just dropped the alcohol in the sweater. Oh, these niggas be on my dick. Niggas know that y'all gotta do better. These niggas be hosting, you bitches be joking. Y'all dead, gotta get it together. I ain't no killer, but nigga, don't push me. You dead if you step on my suits. I hit Linux like 3 times. Came out, I was stepping in Gucci. Also, that bitch, that she ain't good for nothing. I just wanna fit on your booty. We beat his ass in the park, then we smiled about it. That nigga's a goofy. Got one chop, stay on my side. Two bitch boys ready to die. Got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, man, fuck it, they ready to slide. He can run, but it's nowhere to hide. Texting me, I was coming outside. He had his phone in the hand, like, what? Niggas was not trying to fight.
Alright, y'all, just got back from the gym. This video is a little late, just because I didn't really have a lot of clips. So I wanted just to add a couple more clips, and especially this one. I just want to give a little overview, or not overview, but just share my thoughts, I guess, on lifting and how things are going. Right now we have a fishing tournament. Me and Dylan have a fishing tournament, and we have practice Friday and then Saturday, but we're leaving Thursday afternoon. It's a couple hours away, so we'll be gone basically unless we time it perfect. I mean, we probably won't be able to work out Thursday, Friday, or Saturday. We probably will be able to work out Sunday, but it's like there's like this, that 3 days, and it's nothing huge or whatever, but especially me and Dylan's bench, we're kind of at, I wouldn't say our peak, but we're at that spot to where if we don't like consistently hit bench or whatever, you know, our numbers won't, they won't really stay the same. Like, we kind of are just really pushing it on bench. But big news, Dylan just got his belt today, so tomorrow we are squatting again. Not sure if I'm going to film that just because just got this squat video out. But that's just going to be a game changer. Let's see. I'm really excited for 2023. As you can see, Dylan had a couple clips where he was just talking. We're both kind of getting used to just talking to the camera. And really just being able to share our thoughts without having to do a bunch of takes. And just having to keep like deleting clips and whatnot. But we got, like I said, we got a new TikTok page, just Georgia Barbell. So we're trying to blow that up. But the main thing for that is that's just trying to get the YouTube channel bigger. Big, huge thanks for the 25 subs. I know it's not a lot, but it seems like we've come a decent way. And it's only been like a month or two since we started. And so I think going forward, we're going to be able to consistently make more and get better at making videos. Also, as you can see at the end, I got a couple goblet squats. I got a clip of that. That was in the commercial gym. So we have three gyms that we rotate around, I guess. We got the home gym, which is just a squat rack and like deadlift and stuff like that. And then we got the commercial gym, which that's kind of a little awkward to record in, just because I guess we know it, a lot of people there, like there's a lot of high schoolers and stuff. So we got that, and then we got the base gym, the Air Force base gym, which that is actually, it's a really cool gym, and it's got two gyms. So it's got a regular gym and then a basketball court with like, it's got like deadlift platforms, deadlift bars. So it's really good equipment. And a lot of times we are able to work out there, but the only thing is it's still like one of those gyms where it's like, it's still going to be a little awkward to record in just because people don't really see it a lot. But I think we're going to get better into being able to record like accessories instead of just the three compound lifts. That being said, we're going to try to lock down on kind of having a schedule, I guess, instead of just like doing what we feel like, or because we keep it balanced and stuff, but we don't really have a plan like Mondays or this day and Tuesdays or squat, and like we don't really have that yet. So I'm hoping we'll be able to form that. I think my next PR day is going to be towards April, just because that's my birthday. I really want to hit some big numbers before I turn 17, so I can just say that, you know, hit them at 16. So yeah, but that's all for the video. Next video, I'm not sure what it is. I'll try to get some chest and just tricep accessories and whatnot. But see you in the next one. Big thanks, 25. Make sure y'all subscribe, hit the like, you know, share. Really helps the channel. And see y'all on the next one. Shout out to Dylan for getting 565, 190. He's an absolute unit. Thank you.